His last two songs, when we found out Redeemer had dropped out, they told us we could play a larger set, so those were just thrown in at the last minute. So
songs we picked.
So that's why they suck so much.
Bad choice, yeah.
That's my excuse.